noticed that in pre-primary, 100% education service is provided by the private sector. Government is not there. In secondary, 78% is provided by the private sector. Tertiary, 73%. So you can see the private sector is playing a very big role. Remember, government liberalized. If government is opening schools in January, let there be a fund in December for us to be able to prepare. Otherwise, your students will go back to school and they will find no schools there. And again, we're also asking government to go and carry out a census. Find out, are these schools still there? Some have closed. Some were renting and they have gone away.
Here, that's why I'm begging, praying to the education committee to see that we assist the private school to stay in existence by helping them go through this period of the COVID-19 effects they got.